All right. Attempt number 729.
Sorry, can I get you a cup? So you grew up here, Mr.
Tillerman, Jordan.
Yeah, you could say that. I used to spend a lot of time here.
Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
Here, let me take that for you.
Thank you. Oh. You have a kid.
Had.
You know what? I have so many fond memories of this place. I don't know if you've noticed, but I swear, this wall, never been able to hold a picture straight.
No, you're right. It happens all the time.
If you don't mind me asking, how old was your baby?
I don't remember. I don't like to talk about it.
You don't remember how old your child was when they passed?
I said I don't like talking about it.
It's okay if you don't remember how old they were. It happens. I forget things all the time. My keys, my wallet. Sometimes, I even leave the bathtub running. I'm so sorry to hear about your loss. Everything will be okay if you just tell me what happened to your baby. You cold?
I'm done talking with you, and I think you need to leave.
You know, I really love what you've done with the place. Good to see you finally made it a home.
How did you do that?
I'm ready to go.
Neuralink disengaged.
What's the news, detectives? Still no confession?
No confession yet. We'll try again tomorrow.